Namaste, dear student. Today we discuss about the obesity. According to this photograph, you are very well understand what is the meaning of obesity. Exactly here, we should learn what is meaning of obesity. Obesity is defined as excessive accumulation of body fat. Those condition we can say this is the obesity. It is the most common nutritional disorder. This disease mainly is due to the nutritional disorder, becoming increasing the prevalent in developing countries due to the changing the lifestyle. This is the main reason of obesity, changing the lifestyles. First, we discuss about the epidemiology of obesity. 31.3% of US male, those are suffering with the obesity. 34.7% US female, those are suffering with the obesity. 30% increasing in the last 10 years. This is the severity of obesity. Due to these, the healthcare cost more than 100 billion per year. Here just we are thinking the what is the costing behind the obesity. Result in 3 lakhs death each year in the United States due to the obesity. According to this data, we are clearly understand the what is the meaning of obesity and severity of obesity. Next, the obesity house a big problem. In this photograph, you are easily understand the people's population, those are worries about the obesity. 1.7 billion worldwide are overweighted or obesity. The US has the highest percentage of obese people we have to find out in the world. By 2006, only 4 states had prevalence of obesity less than 20%, and number of are growing in the daily. So this is the data of epidemiology, and that clearly says obesity is the not a simple disease, the very complex disease. Is India, compared with the different countries like the China, Mexico and USA, the India having the less amount or less population suffering with the obesity, but this ratio is increased by day to day. Let us discuss about the etiology. First, which is the responsible causes of the obesity? First one, this is the genetics. Around 350 genes or gene markers may have already identified that the associated with the obesity. Means gene, the one generation of the gene enter into the next generation are responsible for chances of obesity. We are observing the surrounding to us in the one family, the one person or means one couple, those having the obese, the next generation population are chances of the obesity. So this is the risk factor specifically for genetics. Diet is the another most important risk factor for the obesity. Obesity is associated with increased the food consumptions. Yeah, if we eating the more and more amount of the food, chances of the obesity are increased. Second thing, the intake of excess dietary fat. We are using the more dietary fat like the pizza, burger, sandwich, ice creams, pastries, and those are directly effect onto our body. And due to these, chances of obesity ratio are that become increase. Here the one example I want to give unto here. The day by day obesity ratio increase in the children's. This is the elderly child, means before some year ago's child's. But today's child's here we have to finding like this, to changing our lifestyle. These children are eating the more and more amount of the fast foods. Due to these, the obesity ratio are that become increased. This is the epidemiological statistics we also can say. And habit or lifestyle is also major risk factor for increasing the obesity. Now, this clearly give to message to us, obesity are increasing the daily. Another risk factor is the energy imbalance. We are consume the more and more amount of the food by different varieties of the food, but those energy we can't expanded, that means we can't use, those are entering into the obesity. If we eat the food, we energy those we have to burn by this food, so then balancing situation are occurring, the balance are there, obesity cannot be happening. Obesity are responsible for some varieties of the complication into our body. So here, the due to obesity, the pulmonary disease are more chances. Non-alcoholic fatty liver disease are also responsible. Gallbladder disease, gynecological abnormality we have to find out in the females. Osteoarthritis also occurring, gout, phlebitis, cancers, severe pancreatitis, and chronic heart disease, diabetic mellitus, dyslipidemia, hypertension, cataract, and stroke. So this is the sum of the complications occurring during the obesity. Next, the diagnosis. The first one, the physical examination is the best method for a diagnosis of obesity. First one, general examination of our body by doctors. Size of thyroids, size of abnormal organs like the livers, and heart and lungs sound are the basic responsibly diagnosis parameter for obesity. Another evaluation parameter is the also you must evaluate patient obesity by using the BMI, the most important things. First, what is BMI? Body mass index is equal to weight in kg divide height in meter square. Here the one example those are given to very well, this is given by WHO. BMI, that means height in weight in kg divide height in meter square, that give the one beautiful classification of BMI. Suppose our BMI is less than 18.5, that indicate underweighted patient. Our BMI is 18.5 to 24.9, that indicated the patient that become in normal weight. BMI between 25 to 29.9 pre-obese. BMI is 30 to 34.9, that in class 1 obese, that is initial step of obesity. 35 to 39.9, this is class 2 obesity. And more than 40, this is the severe and very complex condition of obesity. Here one example I want to give unto here. We have a one person's, those weight is 90 kg, height in meter is 1.65, BMI, we calculate BMI for this particular patient, BMI is equal to 90 kg, meter square 1.65 into 1.65, we have to find out 33.05 kg per meter square is BMI. BMI here, what is the ratio? In between 30 to 34.9, that means obese class 1 category of BMI. So this type of the BMI we have to calculate of our own as well as the other patient also. And according to this BMI, we easily says or observed the patient, that patient are in which category. Next is some of the laboratory data are also used for the diagnosis of obesity. Some parameter, blood glucose levels, cholesterol levels, triglyceride levels, HDL, LDL, hemoglobin, hemocrypt, TSH, cortisol, serum iron, uric acid, and hemoglobin. Out of these, most important thing parameter for diagnosis, first one, this is the blood glucose, cholesterols, triglyceride, HDL, LDL. These parameter is highly responsible for measurement of obesity. Management of obesity. Here the obesity, those we have to manage by mainly three varieties of the method. First one, this is a lifestyle modification. Second one, pharmacotherapy. And third one, this is a surgical treatment. First one, this is the lifestyle modification. In this lifestyle modification, those we have to measure mainly two things. First one, this is the diet, and second one, this is the exercise. Lifestyle modification, we have to change our lifestyle and we maintain the obesity. In this, basic principle of dieting. First one, the woman should consume at least 1200 kilocalorie per day, and men consume 1500 kilocalorie per day. Select a diet that has more than 75 gram per day proteins. That means 50% of the total calories we eat the proteins, and 55% total calorie from we should get the carbohydrate. Fat should contribute 30% or less than total calorie. This is the main criteria for the dieting. At least 3 meals per day. We should eat the 3 times per meal. High fiber is the most important things, along with fruits and vegetables we should use during the dieting. Supplement the diet with multivitamins and some minerals that also maintain maintain the our body nutrients levels. And avoid the sugar containing beverage and fat spread is the most important three for the dieting criteria. In the dieting is the highly ineffective result. 95% in long-term failure rate we have to find out in the dieting. And often result in higher weight than before the diet. This is the most criteria. If we start the dieting during those times, our weight is there. And after completion of dieting, that may be chance of increase the weight. This is the dieting ratio that may chances of failure. Another thing is the exercise. If we don't regular exercise, if we do the regular type of walking and basic exercise, that may be chances of the our obesity or weight is decreased. Surya Namaskar, that means the sun salutation, is the another most important exercise for the reducing our weight. Diet and exercise plan to lose 4 kilos in 1 month. So this is the both are ideal for the lose our weight, that means decreasing our weight or reduce our obesity. Medications means pharmacotherapy. Mainly two type of drug are highly used for the reducing our weight or decrease the obesity. First one, this is sibutramine and orlistat. Sibutramine, serotonin norepinephrine reuptake inhibitor, reduce the this drug chance of reduce the food intake, and dose is the initial 10 mg per day and maximum 20 mg per day. Orlistat, a drug from the lipase inhibitor that inhibit the lipase enzyme, and lipase is the responsible for metabolism of lipid cannot be absorbed or metabolized. The automatic or weight, those are that become decrease, alter the metabolism and decrease the absorption of dietary fat, and dose is 120 mg per hour twice in a day. Mechanism of this sibutramine drug that active the metabolite block the serotonin norepinephrine reuptake in the neurotransmitter. These serotonin neurotransmitter reuptake into neuron, but due to these there is no chances of reuptake. Due to more and more amount of receptor binding with serotonin binding with receptor, and that produce its actions. Norepinephrine, there also reuptake inhibition, more amount of norepinephrine binding, activation ratio, those are that become increased, and due to these decrease the fat decrease the fat formations. Simple, the sibutramine mechanism is the reuptake inhibitors of serotonin and norepinephrine and dopamine. Side effect is elevated blood pressure, you can increase the noradrenaline, tachycardia, increase the heart rate, headache, insomnia, constipation, and dryness of mouth. This is the main side effect when we are using sibutramine. Dose is the 10 mg daily and can increase up to 15 mg daily after 4 weeks in the non-response. Orlistat, reversible lipase inhibitor. Fecal incontinence, oily spottings, flatulence and vitamin malabsorption. Dose is 120 mg 3 times daily with meals. This is short introduction behind the all listed as well as the sibutramine. If we can't result into the diet as well as the exercise, and along with the some drugs cannot be effective result during those time, last option is the surgery. In this, mainly two type of surgery are responsible for the reducing our weight. Lap band procedures and round and Y gastric bypass. If you are done this type of the surgery, some basic criteria is there. Your BMI is more than 40 or your BMI is more than 35 with two comorbidity. Another problem is also there. During those time, you perform the these varieties of surgery. Failure of the non-surgical method, exercise, diet, and pharmacotherapy cannot be get a result during those time, doctor may prescribe the surgery. Presence of the two or more medical condition that would benefit with the weight loss. Suppose you suffering with the hypertension, you suffering with the stroke. During those time you perform the these varieties of the surgery and your low weight is lost and you also solve the this type of medical condition. One varieties of lap band procedure. Here you can see this is the one band. This band we can say lap band. These band are we have to put up into the, our stomach. That means this portion duodenum to stomach ratio. Stomach and this called the duodenum junction. Junction we can say. If this junction we have to block by using this band. This band. And if this band we have to adjust it by using this regulator. This is the band filled and band unfilled. This is the narrowing ratio. If you want to the intake of food ratio that is slowly during those time, you tight the this knock, and if you want to more food, this open the this knock. Automatically food cannot be enter into the stomach in more amount. Your weight those are then become loss. Another surgery is the rounds and Y gastric surgery, gastric bypass surgery. Here this cut down the your from the stomach to this particular your food pipe, cut from the stomach directly connected with to the intestine, and most of the portion of intestine, that means cut stomach bypass, large portion of the small stomach and duodenum are bypassed. This directly connected with to the small intestine, and due to this small intestine connected, your food cannot enter into the more amount into the intestine, and absorption is very low. Due to less absorptions, the your body weight are that become reduced. So these are two varieties of the method. Last one, this is the treatment for obesity by flowchart. First one, patient encountered history of BMI. First we have to measure, that may be 25. Suppose patient had don't know about the BMI measured in the past 2 years. No, so first you measured the patient weight and patient height and waist circumference and calculate the BMI. If the patient knows the BMI, that you once again you measure the weight and height, then you divide BMI 25 or waist circumference more than this much. Yes, so just once again assess the risk factor for cardiovascular and diabetes, any other disease there, hypertension, CHD, stroke, that you have to measure. If your BMI is 30 or BMI between 25 to 9, yes, so clinical and patient advice, goal and treatment to strategy for low weight loss. Means your weight BMI is 30 or 29, around to 25 to 29, doctor says to us you reduce your weight. In the progressive being made, goal achieve, yes, you reduce your weight. So assess the reason for and you can't get a result why this type of situation are happening. So this is the dietary this is the treatment chart for obesity. Thank you very much for watching Pharma Josh YouTube channel. Thank you very much.